Fans thought Drake dropped his vape during a concert. While Drake was on stage performing to his fans, this one fan wanted Drake to use a vape, so she threw hers right at him on stage. Drake then stopped his entire concert and confronted the fan in front of everyone.
Who threw this? Who threw the vape?
Then, Drake roasted the fan in front of everyone.
There's no way you're taking life serious if you think I'm gonna pick this vape up and vape with you in a fucking bar concert.
If you would hit it, then subscribe.